Today is July 23rd, 2018, Monday. The Singapore flag has been put up by the landlord for this industrial park. You can see there are several rows of flags. And National Day is August the 9th. So this is a bit early, but the flags are out. And these are the Singapore flags. Some has already been curled by the wind. Bright sunny day, morning. There's Potong Pasir. And this is the Toa Payoh Industrial Park. This is light industries. You can see the flag is curled. Curled up my neighbor's flag, you can see. For Toa Payoh Vets, I have unfolded it. That looks better. The industrial park is mainly light industries, printers, signboard makers, aircon servicing, and upholstery of furniture, some small machines repair, and that's all. Used to have garment factories, but they are out now. Probably these blocks will be demolished in 5 years' time, as the government wants to rebuild. So you may not see Toa Payoh Vets in 2023. This is my neighbor who's doing sign. The aircon. Another aircon further down. And there is a garbage bin. This is a corner unit. There's the National Day Parade. Yet rehearsing. I will stop now. Toa Payoh Vets, Toa Payoh Industrial Park. July 23rd, 2018, Singapore.